guys, this is Will. This is my friend Patrick.
Hey, this is Pat.
Today we'll be playing some Pokemon Go. So there's nothing good nearby. I don't think. Wait, no.
There's not a lot nearby.
It's gone for. Oh, there we go. It's not a lot nearby, guys. So let's go walk now, Pat.
Let's do it. Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, Meowth. I might catch that actually. Even though it's definitely a guy I didn't want to Meowth.
Oh, yeah, you just saying I caught it.
Yeah,
there's a Bulbasaur.
Bulbasaur's alright.
Oh, an Abra.
An Abra, where?
On the screen.
Okay. Got loads of them though. Not loads, but there's quite a few. Let's catch it. Nice. Yeah, by the way, guys, this is my phone. I'm not recording his phone because he doesn't want to. Yeah, why are you recording your phone, Pat?
No, just didn't do that, but your phone will do.
So when he says stuff about his phone, he won't really mean it on my phone.
I just won't talk about my phone unless you ask me.
Yeah.
The Bulbasaur is apparently to the left.
All right, let's go get it. Caught it.
I caught it too.
Crossing the road, look both ways. We didn't really do that just then.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, an egg is hatching. Let's see what we're getting this egg.
How many days is it?
2 days. Spearow.
Again?
Yeah, another Spearow.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So, Bulbasaur is right over here, but I just pointed at. Right here, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm tracking him. He's down under Harley Tilt. He's actually where we were headed to Porygon earlier, when we caught Porygon.
Yep, but I don't have Porygon anymore on the screen because I just caught it, like this guy said.
Yeah, makes sense. Maybe you could show everyone your Porygon, you can just cycle through your region.
Yeah, let's see them. Porygon!
Bulbasaur's just popped up actually. We'll see if you look on the other
222 CP. Alright, let's get that. Oh, there it is. Okay, let's not sing to this song. It's getting annoying. Not dancing either, Pat.
It comes to the end.
Still, I can see you.
Putting you up your Pokemon game.
No, I'm just
You're just trying to be a master and I'm messing it all up with my dancing.
Yep.
Did you put that Bulbasaur?
Yes, I have.
No, it's just not for me.
Cool. Okay. Let's spin this Pokestop.
I'm stressing out a lot. Can you give me a minute?
Sure.
What's next on the agenda for you?
Spinning Pokestops.
Anything good?
No. Let me check.
Pokeballs, potions. Oh, you mean on that?
Yeah.
Alright, I finally got that Bulbasaur and we can move on.
Let's go. We're gonna be explorers, explorers!
Being a Pokemon Master is real serious business, and we're both very passionate about it, so we don't necessarily...
Yeah, not so much him, he's just alright, passionate about it. I'm more passionate about it.
Yeah, William is a Pokemon Master 24/7.
Yep.
I'm like a 12-4. I'm a Pokemon Master 12 hours a day, 4 days a week.
Yeah.
3 or 4 weeks a year. You're 24/7, 365 Pokemon Master.
Yep, I think about Pokemon every day. Such a sad life.
I don't know what to think about it.
And if you're watching me, you must have a sad life too.
Well,
joking.
That's YouTube.
Yep.
Can't help that.
Yeah.
There's not a lot.
No.
Pokemon gods aren't being kind to us. Hello today, William.
Bye-bye, Arceus. I don't believe in you anymore, Arceus.
Who's Arceus?
He's the Pokemon god.
Oh, really? Is that like a god Pokemon?
As you can see, he's not a Pokemon master because you didn't know what a Pokemon god was, which was Arceus.
I'm a little bit of a Pokemon hipster. Only the original 150 were interesting to me.
Yeah, I like mostly 150, but I... 151,
I guess, yeah.
But I'm also...
Your favorite Pokemon, yeah.
Animolga, of course.
Well,
new Animolga.
What number is he?
Both my favorite.
What number is he called?
He... I don't know what number he is, actually.
Well, can you really say he's your favorite then?
I call him my favorite. I know, because if you know me, it's 151, the last Pokemon on the Pokedex. What? Let's go to... Don't sing.
Don't sing?
Yeah, don't sing. Stop singing! So this guy's in a band, but he's in a punk rock band. Can I give your name out?
I'm singing Don't Run Away. I don't want the Pokemon to run away.
Yeah. Can I give a shout out to your band's name?
Nah.
Why not?
I think it says the worlds will collide too much if you do that.
Are you sure?
I think there would be quite a collision of worlds, yeah. However, I mean, if you really want to, you can just tell them that I declined to comment about it.
Yes, his band's name is called... I'm gonna say it anyway.
Oh, I mean, you can tell them in a later YouTube thing, I don't know.
Alright.
I don't want my Pokemon Master friends to figure out my band and my band friends to figure out my Pokemon Master.
Oh. Another Porygon, let's catch it.
Oh, really?
Yep. Except this one's not the right Porygon, I need to get Porygon. Looks like a fish.
Are you sure it's Porygon or?
What is that? Feast your eyes.
I'm pretty sure that Pokemon's called Vaporygon.
What?
It's a hybrid.
I don't get that joke. I don't get, that's just not fun.
You don't recognize it?
I do.
It's not an official Pokemon joke?
No.
Alright, what's a really good Pokemon joke?
How do you get Pikachu on a bus?
Pokemon.
Oh, yeah, I was gonna let them guess first.
Oh.
It's an old joke anyway, they really would have known. Porygon is not getting caught, in fact, what do you use an incense? No, I mean, a raspberry.
You use my incense.
Why do I use an incense? I might use a great ball. There we go, let's see if I catch him. You versing him?
Nah, he can pop up to me.
Got it.
I mean, you can complain as much as you want about this Pokemon location, but I think you've caught two or three Porygons.
Two?
Two.
I don't complain. You complain.
Baby, don't complain.
Now, where should we go now?
No, I got 89 Bulbasaur candy, that's a lot.
Wait, what? And you got a Venusaur, or Ivysaur yet?
I got two Ivysaurs, I caught them both. I've never evolved my Bulbasaurs.
Good idea, I always evolve mine, sadly.
I wait till I've got 125 and I can go all the way.
And what's
up.
This? Let's see if it's a Ditto.
Oh yeah, you're gonna try and catch that PG in the hope it's gonna be a Ditto?
Yep. What do you think
it's gonna be like recording my voice even though I'm far away?
Actually guys, next video we're gonna find out if this is a Ditto or not. Guys, stay tuned and watch the next video of Pokemon Go with me and Pat. Bye!
See ya.